No po sa inyong lahat, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. So for this video, i-guide ko po kayo kung paano po tayo magsa-sign up sa Young Living if your client is from the Philippines. So I'll guide you step by step into this one. So let's do it. So I'm going to share my screen. So ito po, normally, doon sa web browser nyo, type nyo lang youngliving.com. And ito po yung lalabas sa screen natin. Ano po? And then, i-click lang po natin itong become a member. We can click that one. And makikita po natin dito sa top left ng atin pong screen. So, nandito po is United States po or sa US po yan. So, i-type din po natin kung ano po yung country, kung nasan po yung client natin or kung saan po natin, kung saan po sila nakatiraan po kung saan bansa. So, yung orderin po natin ay nakatira sa Philippines. So let's choose Philippines for that. And just click continue. And dito po, yan nakalagay yung membership details po nila or natin. So ito po, Philippines, tapos yan yung country. And then who introduced you to Young Living? So sino po yung nag-introduce? So kung may nag-refer po sa atin, if it was referred to you, right? So pwede po natin ilagay yung sponsor ID dito kung saan po natin, kung kayo nung downlines po natin siya ilalagay. Ano po? And then yung pong enroller po natin, kung sino po yung nag-invite or nag-introduce sa client sa Young Living, yung po yung enroller, yung pong ID natin ang ilalagay po natin dun sa enroller. So yung pong enroller, yun po yung makakakuha ng referral fee na ibinibigay po ni Young Living sa atin. So I will type it and then we will proceed after that. So once na-type na po natin yung sponsor ID tsaka yung enroller ID, diretso na po tayo. So we can click or hit continue. And dito naman po, pipili po tayo ng kit or yung premium starter kit na gusto natin. So sa ngayon po, ang available lang po sa Pilipinas is kung ano po yung nandito. Ano po, so special ticket. So madali po kasi magkaubusan sa Pilipinas. So ito po yung available nila ngayon, yung Daily Essentials Enrollment Set. Okay, so Just click this one or i-click po natin yung button na yon and ano lang po tayo. So dun po sa step 2, Essential Rewards Enrollment. So po, pwede po natin siyang i-enroll dun sa Essential Rewards para po makakuha po tayo ng free product or free oil na under ng Essential Rewards Enrollment. So would you like to enroll? Of course, sino bang ayaw ng free product, right? So just i-click lang po natin yung yes. And of course, do you want to use your premium starter kit as your first essential rewards order? Yes. So, i-click lang po natin yan. Yes. And of course, dito po, choose your essential kit, right? So, dito naman po yung essential reward kit natin. So, just in case lang naman po, if ever, no po, dito po pwede natin i-type, let's say, kumbaga yung parang, para kumakuha lang natin yung essential rewards, yung pong free oil na ino-offer ng Young Living under essential rewards. Let's say, basil, right? Lagay mo lang dyan dalawa. And then you can add it to your monthly order. Okay, but late, i-remove natin siya. So yung purpose lang nito is para makuha natin yung free item or freebies na binibigay through Essential Rewards Program. So you can save that monthly order. And pagkatapos nyan, yeah, just continue with your enrollment. So you need to click next. And dito po ilalagay na po natin yung information ng ating new member. So make sure po ilagay po natin ang complete name, okay, first name or yung last name, and then yung address. We make sure na tama yung po yung address ilalagay natin and yung zip code. It is really important as well for them to have an email address kasi po doon po sinesend yung mga, kung meron po mga updates or yung pong regarding about sa order ninyo, doon po sinesend doon sa email address. And we make sure at least we put a primary phone, right? So we can also put, you know, yung username natin. So ito pong username is kinagamit natin pag magsa-sign in na tayo. So as what you can see there, sign in information. So once you're already a member and you like to process or probably you order another oils or other items ng Young Living, so yung username na ilalagay nyo, yun yung gagamitin niyo. So you make sure meron din po tayong password na ilalagay na for sure kailangan yung hindi nyo makakalimutan, right? And also yung 4-digit PIN number. So ito naman po just in case na magla-live help tayo or if you have issues with your orders or sa payment, right? So dun po tayo sa live help pupunta and that the operator will ask you about that 4-digit PIN as well. So ipopost ko muna po to since I'm doing an actual order for this one and then itutuloy po natin siya after kung ma-fill up yung information natin. Okay, so once natin ma-enter yung member information, so dadako na tayo doon sa shipping information, right? So i-click lang natin tong yung arrow down, and of course, let's choose the standard delivery method. Okay, so yan, so na-check, i-confirm natin yung address, and dadako na tayo dito sa billing information. So another thing for privacy purposes, if you fill in ko yung information na hindi ko nare-record kasi nga I'm doing an actual order right now. So ito lang, i-fill up lang natin, lagyan natin yung credit card information, yung card number, yung number sa likod, and yung expiry date, and then i-hit lang natin yung next button. Okay, so yeah, we can do that now. Okay, so once na-check na natin lahat ng information, ang details, kung okay na, so bago natin i-hit yung activate and check out, so we make sure that we check everything, ano, yung phone number, email address, and also yung name, kung tama yung spelling, and of course, kung saan i-deliver na address. So you double check that because that is really, really important. So once it's all good, i-hit na natin yung activate and check out. So once we hit that, let's just wait and then agree and continue. Okay, so congratulations. Makaka-receive tayo ng nito, or even yung member na sinign up natin, makaka-receive din ng email nito. Ano? So, yun lang, it's very easy and simple, right? So, ngayon tatanggalin natin yung credit card information ng client. So, punta lang tayo dun sa my wallet, right? And then just delete it. So, we can remove this one and then check. And then remove payment method. So ito para hindi tayo mag-automatic yung order natin. Ano? So you can remove that. So remember, di ba, inad natin yung basil kanina, dalawang basil. But ito nga, i-remove natin para hindi mag-go through yung order doon ng basil. So remove that. And as what you can see, wala na yung payment method natin. So yun lang, it's very simple, it's easy, right? So sana makatulong tong video na to sa inyo when you are signing up your new members. Okay, enjoy, have a good day.